Hey, this is Coach Josh training for Warriors Portland, and I'm talking to you today about shoulder injuries, specifically biceps tendonitis. That's a really common injury, especially among the athletic population, people who like to lift weights or do things athletically. And all it is inflammation of the biceps tendon up here at the origin. And you can get that from faulty loading, which is lifting with improper form such that the muscles are not able to properly recruit and distribute the load, or a mechanical problem, meaning that you've got some impingement going on to where your biceps tendon is getting pinched between the tip of the scapula and the humerus. Whatever your reason for biceps tendonitis is, ouch, it probably hurts, right? And even if you don't notice the pain, you can still damage the bicep pretty severely if left untreated. So, what do we do when you have biceps tendonitis? Well, all you gotta do is you gotta strengthen the posterior chain, so the triceps, the rear delts, so that that humerus is allowed to sit back against the pocket of the scapula, so the head of the humerus is able to sit against the tip of the scapula properly to distribute the forces that you're applying to it through your movements, whether you're training in the gym or in life somewhere out in the world. And you need to have the ability to move your humerus without the upper arm, the humerus of the upper arm. You need to be able to move it without pinching the tendon in that gap between the acromion process, the tip of the scapula, and the head of the humerus. And you do that by mobilizing the upper back, mobilizing the thoracic spine through a few exercises that we are going to show you here on our YouTube channel. So if you want to figure out how to fix your biceps tendonitis, you can look at the exercises that we've distributed. If you can't find them here on the channel, go ahead and shoot me an email, josh@trainingforwarriorsportland.com, so I can point you to the right thing so that you can build muscle, burn fat, feel good, and bring out the warrior within.